Hello. Just gonna have a quick delve into the Aeolak primary. It's a bit weird. So, as you can see, I've got three builds for it. Viral heat status, heat corrosive, and hunter munitions. So, just go through all the mods that I've got. And then, a quick look at the arcane. And this will be the same arcane on all the guns. On all the builds. We'll test it. Again, full heavy gunners. So this should be the standard fire. Set and do it again to see if it's much faster. I'm not aiming for the headshots because, in reality, you're not going to be hitting all headshots. We'll just do this. Just to reset the arcane, and you see there's a secondary fire. So we'll do that, try now. Don't know what it is, that's what I need to do. Seems pretty good. Just one. Now that we've got stacked up, don't mind that. Up our next build, which is heat and corrosive. Yeah, replaced critical delay with point strike just for a bit more fire rate. And it'll put our fire in as it deals a bit more damage, as we don't need as high status. Standard fire deals enough damage. And let's run back through again with our stacks. Nice and easy. Now we'll go ahead and do it with secondary fire. What? set. Decimate them. I'll put that our last build. So I've used crows for this one, not viral. And that's why we're going to get most of the damage as well. It's onto munitions. Secondary fire mode. Let's try it with viral instead of corrosive. I'm using level 130, so that's roughly what most people are facing nowadays. Even this saves a lot of damage. I just prefer using corrosive as it deals more damage up front, really. Let's see what it's with Mirage, just some extra damage boosts. Thank you. working on this build, because this build which my opponents will a lot more likely use. See. Oh my god. Probably we'll have to do that in one shot, really. Almost. Just not enough for slash procs. Well, thanks for watching. It's not the best gun, but I actually seem to actually like this. Bye.